15 divided by 10. 15 is not less than 10, therefore 10 multiplied by which number is nearest to 15 but not greater? 10 multiplied by 2 is 20, is excessive, is greater, therefore multiplied by 1 is 10. Subtract is 5. There is not number that goes down, therefore complete, always complete with 0, here point. 10 multiplied by which number is nearest to 50 but not greater, multiplied by 5 is exact 50. Subtract 0, 0, therefore finish.